Welcome to number 2 at 29 Four Winds Drive in North York. When you get into the house, there's a closet on your right side. And then over here is a washroom. This side is a little storage space. And here are the stairs for the second floor and the basement down there. Here's the kitchen, dishwasher, fridge, oven. It has a clean design. Here is a living room, backyard, which we're gonna check it out. Here's the backyard. Now let's go upstairs, check out the bedrooms. One more look. So this house has 3 bedrooms. Before that, here's another washroom. Another storage space. And then here they are. 2 over here and another one over here. Here it is. This is the closet. Let's check out the other one. Closet again. And the last bedroom, which is the smallest one. With a different view. Now let's go check out the basement. So here we are, when you come to the basement, here is your washer and dryer. And here is another room. That right now, it's been used as a gym. And another washroom in the basement. So this is it. Number 2 at 29 Four Winds Drive in North York.